The cross of Christ is proof that he wanted you to be in his family. He said, I'm going to pay for you to be in my family with my life. That's what Jesus does. He pays for you to be in his family with his life. Therefore, God is happy to call you his child. He looks upon you, Christian, who have faith in Jesus and said, you're my daughter, you're my son, I delight in you. It's a privilege that I am your dad.